Kamer.
Tongue is the only one to hold the original ECW championship and the WWE version of the ECW championship. He's never faced anything like Braun Strowman. Clubbing blow.
The thing about Braun Strowman, too, is that much like the other members of the Wyatt family, he finds comfort in the commands from Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt makes Braun Strowman feel wanted. Feel a part of something, no longer a loner, the black sheep, so to speak. Say that about Luke Harper and Eric Rowan, too. That's what makes the Wyatt family so dangerous, so threatening.
Yeah, being 380 pounds makes him a little dangerous as well.
That, too.
This.
Oh!
And look at this team that's all legends from ECW. Look, you can't get any more hardcore.
No.
You can't get any more extreme. They're not scared, I can promise you that.
They've all been through the trenches. All been through the battles. A single one of those superstars is afraid to get beat up.
Tommy
scarred
him off that DDT right there. Look at it. The same DDT he hit Rowan with. Just the pure strength of Braun Strowman.
Strowman promised he was going to squeeze the life out of Tommy Dreamer, and he did just that.
And your winner, Braun Strowman.
And is that a harbinger of things to come Sunday? When the Wyatts and Team ECW meet in an eight-man tag team elimination tables match. We saw Bubba Ray put Bray Wyatt through a table last week. We saw Eric Rowan put Tommy Dreamer through a table as well.